Conversation is contradiction. There's no conversation without contradicting. Like, there's no conversation where you agree to everything. That's a speech, right? When one person is speaking and you're like, yeah, true, you know, like, that's like not a conversation because there's no contradiction. If you pay attention to the next time you have a conversation with your friends or anyone, it basically goes like, you tell something and then your friend says something else. Right, he says, you know, this phone is the best, or this is how the world is working right now, this is corona situation. But it's like, no, that is not the thing, this is how it is. And that is conversation, right? Only thing is, you should have an open mind to contradict yourself and also leave ego to understand what the other person's point of view is, so that we all can grow and have fun, because having fresh perspectives is what conversation is all about, right? So, yeah, if you can't leave your ego and don't have an open mind, I cannot have a conversation with you, man.